two. And as you see, I hold the jigger over. This just aerates, dilutes, and creates a more velvety, cleaner cocktail, not displacing too much the ice shards into the cocktail itself.